channel. We're gonna walk this tunnel right now. I've been meaning to walk it. I've seen it a couple times. And we'll see. It's gonna be a little noisy, but we'll see. On the other side. And this is Flower Street. It's coming up. Try to take a picture of this building here. I want to be more center where the building's at. Tree branches. Picture of these buildings here. I like these patterns here, so see how that one looks. Oh, I can go up. Gentleman working. See how that looks. I'm gonna go up. I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna go up. I want a picture from up here. See how it looks from here. There's some peeking through the buildings over there. To the end of this, and now I'm gonna get moving. Take a picture of this. Whatever this thing is here. I'm not gonna go down there. It looks cool or not, but oh, thanks. Should take a picture on this side. down and try to take one more so I can capture more. Take a quick peek, see what's up here. That's a new thing. Take a picture of these pigeons. You can kind of see the mountains from this side. Smoky Mountains. I think that's where the main problem of the smoke's coming from. There. There's a car here that I want to take a picture of. I made a picture. See how that one looks. So you can capture a picture of him for you. That's pretty cool. Over here, I'm not seeing a lot of pictures, a lot of things I want to take pictures of. Let's see how this one looks. If I get a chance to take a picture of the lady with the colorful shirt over there. I know she's looking. I have no clue where I am. There's nothing that's catching my eye. A bunch of birds. We're ready to get on the bus. People getting ready to get on the bus right here. This area is, but I'm gonna take a little picture. I'm gonna take a picture of this building. I don't see a name of what this building is. Take a picture of the buildings through here. I like this Chevy here. Obviously the other car wasn't there. almost missed focus on that one. At the front of that truck looks pretty cool, the back looks pretty ugly. Let's see if we can get a good picture of this moped. Interesting. Picture of that little scooter. Hopefully it comes out good. Picture. All right, gentlemen, did not mind taking the picture. Let's see if the helicopter comes out. Take a picture of this bike too. It looks like nobody has used it in a while. All right, that's pretty cool. We'll get another one from this angle. Those are pretty cool pictures, actually. I like them. They're like some shadow going through them. Puedo tomar una foto? Puedo tomar una foto? Ah? No más fotos callejeras. Nada malo. Las pongo, hago videos de fotografía callejera, los pongo en YouTube o en vez de Instagram, pero más en YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
Sí. Okay, with that last photo that I took right there of the kid, we're gonna bring the video to an end. It wasn't a very interesting video, but if you watch it to the end, thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you in the next video. Thank you for joining me. Bye.